A lot of people think that prophecy or a prophet is someone who comes and tells the future. Prophecy, 90% or more, has to do with the past than it does with the future. Revelation says the spirit of prophecy is the testimony of Jesus. So anything that speaks to the lordship of Jesus is prophetic. When you're walking through a situation, the suffering, the questions, the worries, and you look back on your life and you point out the times where Jesus was faithful, where he kept his promises, where he proved himself to be good, even when you called his goodness into question. And you speak those situations, you remind yourself of them, or maybe you testify about them to other people. That is operating in the prophetic. All of a sudden, what you're speaking about, who you know Jesus to be from your past or a situation that you experienced, is now speaking to someone's current situation or a future situation that they may experience without you even knowing. It's not about predicting where they're going to be tomorrow. It's about predicting who they need to trust tomorrow.